National Weather Service in Oxnard has issued a flash flood warning for portions of the Antelope Valley, including Little Rock and Poblosum and the adjacent northern slopes of the San Gabriel Mountains, until 8:30 p.m. At 5:26 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated flash flooding from a thunderstorm over the warned area. Please report hail, strong winds, and flash flooding to the National Weather Service Oxnard Twitter and Facebook pages. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in the warning area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. Do not attempt to cross swiftly flowing waters or waters of unknown depth by foot or by automobile. The flash flood watch continues for a portion.